Hi, my friend. Today, Auntie Amy is going to share with you how to make deep fried phoenix ball, also known as 凤凰球. But in my own term, I call it 炸蛋. Here are the ingredients that I need. Minced meat, salted egg yolk, fresh chicken egg, mushroom, fresh mushroom, chilies, you can omit if you do not want it, carrot, coriander, tapioca flour, salt, garlic powder, white pepper, and sesame oil. When you wash this mushroom, make sure that you squeeze all the water out so it is dry. And then I'm going to cut it. This is the coriander roots. I'm also using it. This chili, I'm going to add in last. Okay, I'm going to leave it aside first. Use only the egg yolk. This egg white, do not discard it. I'm going to use it later. I'm adding in the garlic powder, about 2 teaspoons. Salt, about 2 teaspoons. A dash of white pepper. And about 1 teaspoon of sesame oil. So now I'm going to stir it. Stir it evenly so that everything is mixed together. I'm going to add in about 1 teaspoon of tapioca flour. If you don't have tapioca flour, you can use cornstarch. Corn flour and stir it. Now I'm using my hand to beat it up. So now I'm beating up this meat so that you can have the QQ texture. So you see, the texture is not soggy. The meat is all intact, so stick together. See? Lastly, I'm going to add in the chili before I wrap it with the egg yolk. Stir it evenly. Okay, make it a ball whole and put this in and close it up. Sprinkle some tapioca flour here so it doesn't stick on the plate. Repeat the same for the rest of the minced meat. In some oil, and then we are going to fry this meatball. So now I'm going to take this ball, okay, coat it with egg white and into the tapioca starch. And then now I'm going to fry. Sprinkle some tapioca flour into it using low medium flame and deep fry it. Now I'm going to turn the ball to get it evenly fried. Now let's turn the ball. Now I can smell it. It's so fragrant. So now you see the ball is already golden brown and it's ready. Look, isn't it beautiful? The golden yellow yolk. It's from a homemade salted chicken egg. If you want vibrant red, you can use salted duck egg. Now let's try it. Yummy. So please remember to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mommy's Secret Recipe, Mama the Waiter, and I will share more recipes with you. Thank you.